Welcome to Auckland, city of sails and home of the America's Cup, and venue for the last rugby test in New Zealand before the new millennium. Well, there's a lot riding on this game tonight for the Wallabies. A win would clinch the Bledisloe Cup and set a new winning sequence of 11 test matches in a row. But despite all of that, you get the feeling that tonight means even more to the whole of New Zealand.
To say we're passionate about rugby, biggest understatement you could ever make. We're absolutely crazy about it. And we always know when we're playing the Australians what it means for us, because there's only 3 million of us coming up against 15 million of you. And that's about the right odds, I believe. You'd need 5 times the numbers that we've got to even get on the same ballpark. You know, what it means to us to beat you lot is quite simply the same, oh, I'd rate it better than being stranded with Elle McPherson on a desert island for a long weekend, or locked away in a brewery for a month or two and no one else could get in. It's just something we absolutely love, because we know it gets right up your nostril, because we're the small underdog and we thoroughly enjoy that role. What are we expecting from this game? We're expecting a huge victory. In fact, we've left the cricket scoreboard up at Eden Park, and you haven't got Steve Waugh to save you in this one. Yep, we'll need the cricket scoreboard to keep the score. 28-0 against South Africa, and you guys are ready for the plucking.
And there's the try and it's going!
We've waited a whole year. We've taken a year of stick from you mugs across that ditch. And are we waiting for payback time? This is blackout country, and blackout means a whitewash of the Australians. It'll be fantastic.